Hi, Great Oaks. Ms. Stokes here. Mental Health Awareness Month is the perfect time to talk about what to do if you or someone you know needs some help and support. There are many resources available, some which you may already know about. Today, I want to talk about a couple of options to make sure you know where to turn should you or someone you know need help. Most importantly, please don't keep this information to yourself. If you or someone you know needs help, please reach out to a trusted adult. This can include a parent, aunt, cousin, sibling, teacher, dean, coach, counselor, or social worker, just to name a few. Some services available now include hotlines that are available 24/7, outpatient services, which is when you have a set day and time each week to meet with somebody. Most services are providing telehealth right now, which is when you can have virtual meetings with somebody to get help and support. If this is a true emergency, the emergency rooms are also still available. Now I'm going to provide some information so that if you need some resources, you have them available. The first one is the Second Floor Youth Helpline. You can call or text them. You'll be connected to support 24 hours a day, and this is specifically for youth and young adults in New Jersey. If you wanted to call one of the national hotlines, there's the National Suicide Hotline and the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline, which are also available 24 hours a day. Please note that you do not have to be suicidal to reach out for help and support to any of the hotlines provided today. Please feel free to take a picture or to write down the information provided here so that if you or someone you know needs help, you have some resources available to you. I'll also include this information below the YouTube video today. Have a great week, everybody. Bye.